seems that the two important pegs of the Khan triumvirate will not see eye to eye anytime soon. Reportedly, Salman Khan lashed out at a director during an ad shoot recently and asked him to cast Shah Rukh Khan if he wanted Overacting. Salman was shooting for an advertisement with TV actress Aamna Sharif, and there was a sequence where the actor had to walk up to her. Apparently, when Salman was asked to redo his walk, he didn't like it. And in his style, said, "Agar walk karana hai, to kisi model ko bula lete." Moreover, when the director asked him to shoot again to get his expressions right, Salman reportedly hit back, saying, "Agar acting karani hai, to Hrithik ko le le, aur agar overacting karani ho, to Shah Rukh ko le lete." And apparently, after saying this, the actor stamped out of the sets.